A Texas armadillo in Missouri? No way. There's no way this could happen here in Dent County, Missouri. Long tail, at least 15 to 18 inches, big ears, obviously a very hard shell from neck to tail. And he uses his nose to dig for something to eat. When he finds something, he digs down at least 2-3 inches underground. You can see him doing that right there. All for now.